while Somalia is slightly smaller than the state of Texas. Djibouti is about the size of New Hampshire, or slightly larger than Israel. It sits on one side of the strait, which is the entrance from the Gulf of Aden into the Red Sea. Djibouti lies just north of Somalia. Across the water lie the Arab countries of Yemen, South Yemen, and Saudi Arabia. To the west lie Ethiopia and Kenya. The capital city of Somalia is Mogadishu, and the capital of Djibouti is the city of Djibouti.